Last week, I said that no mere mortal man was going to keep me from winning the Royal Rumble and going on to the main event at WrestleMania. The problem is, in the Royal Rumble, there were 29 mortal men and The Undertaker. Yeah. Even though I didn't win, I meant what I said last week. The Showstopper is back. And I will somehow be the next WWE champion at WrestleMania. Now, I know what you're saying. You're saying, now, Sean, how can that be? The Undertaker won the Royal Rumble, therefore, he gets the choice of whatever title he wants on whichever brand he wants. And that's true. But you see, the dead man hasn't made his choice yet. Now, if he chooses the World Heavyweight Champion Batista, or the ECW Champion Bobby Lashley, that leaves the WWE Championship wide open. So tonight, I am taking the opportunity to throw my hat in the ring, because I can't think of...
Well, King Shawn Michaels throwing his hat into the championship ring. And speaking of champions, the WWE champion, John Cena, is here. Cena surviving that last man standing match, as physical a confrontation as I can remember witnessing in years and years.
What a battle that was! The entire night, Royal Rumble, unbelievable!
John Cena has got to be as sore as any man in Texas. And what a situation, the last closing moments of Shawn Michaels and The Undertaker last night, as riveting as I have ever seen in my 30 years of being a wrestling fan.
Just so I got you clearly, WrestleMania 23, John Cena versus the Showstopper. Oh. I like it. But, as you said, it's not up to you, it's not up to me, it's up to The Undertaker. But if it is you and
you
me,
you think you know me?
What in the world?
Well, there is one half of the World Tag Team Champions, a former two-time WWE champion, making his presence known here tonight in Dallas.
Cena, I'm sure you'd love to face Shawn at WrestleMania, but it's not going to happen. You see, Shawn, last week I told you after the Rumble that you wouldn't have that feeling of victory. I said you'd have that nagging feeling of close but no cigar, that feeling of disappointment, and...
Uh-oh.
fans showing their feelings for Edge.
And lo and behold, Sean, I was right. And Cena, I've beaten you more times than I can count. I got your number. Add that to the fact that at WrestleMania, I have never been beaten. And it should be about as obvious as a punch to the mouth that if Undertaker faces Batista or Lashley at WrestleMania, then the WWE title match should be mine. Shut up. Because let's face it, I am the best in this.
Man, the hits just keep on coming. Here's another former WWE champion, Randy Orton, Edge's tag team partner, the other half of the World Tag Team Champions. Well, even though they're looking each other in the eye, these two guys haven't been seen eye to eye lately.
Is that right, Edge? Is that right? Now, it's true we may be World Tag Team Champions, but last night it was every man for himself. And when it comes to that WWE title, it's exactly the same thing. Every man for himself. Now let me ask you a little question. How many times have you had a title shot against John Cena? 10? 20? 30 times? Well, guess how many times I've had one? Zero.
I think there's probably a pretty good reason for that, Randy.
And what do you mean by that? Explain to me what you mean.
I'd be happy to.
Hey!
Where do I...
Hey, puss bags!
Oh. Wow.
You guys obviously came out here to do something, so this is the point where you got two choices. You can either stay on the stage and... Or you come down to the ring... Allow me to speak for HBK for a second. You come down to the ring, try to do something about it, and get your asses wet. That pretty well summed it up, King. Two choices. And here come the World Tag Team Champions. We're going to do something about it. And it looks like we're going to...
Wait a minute. Wait just a damn minute. Randy Orton, you and Edge, don't go anywhere. I don't want you going to the ring. What do you think this audience wants to see? Edge and Orton beat the hell out of Shawn Michaels and Cena? I don't think that's what this audience wants. Because you know what? I tell the audience what they want, and I tell the audience when they want it. So tonight, because it's Mr. McMahon Fan Appreciation Night, tonight, in that very ring, there's going to be a tag team championship match. Randy Orton and Edge defending the tag team titles against Shawn Michaels and John Cena.
Whoa! My God, that's huge. Well, that's a man of it, King. It really is Fan Appreciation Night.
We are traveling rapidly on the road to WrestleMania on Mr. McMahon Fan Appreciation Night.
It's gonna be great!